Hey guys, Jason here. Welcome back to Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Alright. Okay. Everything looks good. Everything looks to be in frame, so. Let's go. The light's still shining through the window. That's a bummer. Alright, now heading back to World 2. We just defeated the mid bosses. Yeah, we can't drill. That's gonna be our next ability. Right, let's continue. I can't do anything about the window glare. Hey, can you see me? Alright, we're on World 2-6. And we have Rabbit Mario. No coins, no power-ups, not even sarcastic player. It's completely empty. Right. Can't go that way, looks like it needs to. Oh, there's a battle here.
Okay.
Defeat all. Okay, let's check tactic cam. How many enemies are there? We have a supporter. We have Ziggy's, a smasher, and Ziggy. Okay, one supporter, one. There's two smashers. Okay. Construction. Let me check Rabbit Mario. Nothing in there. Secondary. Oh, he does 105 damage? Wrong button. This does the 90 damage. Rabbit Luigi, 45 damage. This also does 45. Wow, Rabbit Luigi does the least amount of damage. Only has 45. That's a bummer. Okay, Luigi, 65 to 75. Not bad. Better than Rabbit Luigi. There's some new ones. This does 80 to 90 damage. Mario's hammer does 95 damage. Not bad. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Primary is 65. It's like another does more. Got a Peach. That's 65. Mario does 90. Dang. And damn damage. Third person has a chance against smashers. Alright. 85. Luigi does 65. Mario does 65. Peach. Okay. Okay, Rabbit Luigi has the least. Does it lose one punch? You can't switch out Mario. Rabbit Peach has to heal, which is why I want to keep her on. So, we're gonna go with this. Have I done anything for Rabbit Mario? Yeah, I have. I've done some stuff for Rabbit Mario. Okay, we're gonna go with this. Let's fight. Okay, let me just check how far I can reach. Alright. Okay, we're gonna put Mario here. Mario can't hit anyone, huh? No. Okay, so is there anywhere else we can go? That way. What do we have? You jump off. Have you grab a key, jump off you, and then I grab a key here. Okay, well, we can at least hit someone. That's too long, that's fair. There, we have rabbit peach that someone. Ooh! Total knockout! And now he's in the open. Okay, Rabbit Mario is pretty fun to find. If I do this, where can I go? Oh, that's a guy right there. Nah, I'm gonna have him. I will still have him over here. Oh my god, is this the second guy? That does a lot of damage. 60. Oh, that's 6370. He's dead. Bodyguard. Everything Peach should put up is her shield. I think he's getting out. Oh god. And the supporter can heal himself. Now why Mario? Yeah, now he has no cover. Okay, help Mario. Jump off you. You're right there. So if I do my hammer, won't it? Do this is zero. Can anyone else hit me from here? Probably not. Okay, let me check. Wrong button. Who's in the area? Okay. Peach can't hit anyone. Hammer's gonna just burn that block. Just hit him. Okay, you know what? Dash is he does an explosion dash. Yeah, no, you are not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. You have Mario, Rabbit Mario up here. Oh crap, that was insane. Can I not hit anyone else? Really? No one else, not even the Smashers. Good god. Okay. Dash off you. Yeah, just a Peach here. and then finish the supporter. Now I can't do anything. Hero site, tactic camp. How far does that reach? Oh, that's pretty far. But no. We're not gonna do that. Oh god, they're coming close to it. Okay, now can Rabbit Mario hit someone? Well, that's very easy. Let me just check, how close can he cut? Oh, he can come pretty close. Okay, never mind. I already have Mario jump off and get up here. Get in power. How close can you get? Oh, pretty close. How do I lock on? Why? Okay, you won't be able to hit me, because you have to be next to me, so that'll be fine. Should I do it? Doing it! Nice, bounce damage. Can I hit from down here? No, I cannot. I'm gonna have to go up there. Or not. Can we do this? Oh, he's close. Yep, send it. What's up? Ooh, bounce damage. Wait, he's dead? Wait, crap, he's dead. I can't do anything else? Okay. Tactic Camp, how close is the Smasher to Mario? Oh boy. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to go. Oh, he's getting close. Can Rabbit Mario shoot him? No, he cannot. Can Peach shoot him? Yes, yes you can. How close can he get, though? I can't see. Oh, that's pretty close. Oh, that's pretty close. Shoot him anyways! Shoot him! Ah, you're not close enough. And then have Mario shoot him. Nice. Let me grab those points. Okay, grabbing Mario needs to get closer. Where's the city? He's behind here. Okay. Won't be able to hit from here. At least can get at least some progress. That up won't do much damage. Ah, oh, Mario can't reach. Bummer. Let's just get Mario closer. Yeah, it's a pretty good throw, so. That's never gonna do much, is it? Do it anyways. Why not? Oh, that destroyed his barrier. Shit. Alright, I have double heal shot. Nice. 4 out of 7. Alright. Oh god, is another battle already? Alright. What the? You look like a stranger, but what are you? Buckler. Much mowing, hide behind. Much mowing, hide behind. Defeat all. Okay. Oh, there are supporters. There are supporters. Why? Bucklers. Here's a tip. You'll need to flank them so your attacks aren't blocked by that shield of yours. What's that? Okay, maybe that one was obvious. But do you know the dash to be a closer? What are their lucky shots? Did they use honey in combat? Did you? Of course not. Lucky on you, then. How many enemies are there? 5? Okay. We have the Bucklers here. We have supporters. And they can... Oh, they have 2 Ziggies? 2 Ziggies and 2 supporters. Okay. I just keep it this team? I just keep it this team. Mario can't shoot anyone else? No. Oh, I probably should check. Oh, Rabbit Mario can go. Okay. What about go? Ooh, he can reach over here. That's pretty good. Peach cannot. I'm trying to stay here. That guy's gone. Okay, not much we can do with anyone else. Let's put up a shield. Then, let's get. Oh my god, you still hit me? Oh, they're getting close. God, you know what? Take that. And how about my hammer? How about that? Yeah, you're not dead. Did Peach get honey? Oh, she did. I can still shoot this guy. Can I jump over this way? No, I cannot. Alright. Well, you can go down. You can't really do anything else. Can I not jump over this way? No. Bummer. Okay, so I guess Mario... Should Mario go down? Why should Mario go down? Yeah, Mario should just stay here. Just get wait. Can Mario shoot anybody? Nope, just this guy. This is not gonna get me anything anyway. I got a stick. Did he honey again? Is that a freaking guarantee? Not again. Why am I not putting up a shield? Mario does have a shield. Oh gosh, she got honey again. That's annoying. Let's go! At least that guy's down. Okay, Mario has... Okay, Ryu... Should go down? Need to get across somehow. Actually, wait. Peach has this. It's gonna take a while, but let's do it. Do we really need to heal? I don't think we need to heal just yet. Holy crap, he does so much damage. No! But hey, that distracted him. Now Peach will be able to move. Yes! Alright, so... If I jump up on Mario, can I get up? Nope. Okay. Well, that's a bummer. Can I get up? Yes, I can. Oh, I can do that. That's upgrading Mario a lot. Nice. Let's see the hammer. Peach can't do anything. That's gonna hurt Mario. Oh, that's not even gonna hurt him. Okay, shoot this guy then. Now, Peach can attack this guy. Wait, heal. Who can I heal? I'll just dare. Let's just dare, just attack. Yep, we're gonna switch out. Hi. Thank you. bleep it out. Shields are sure does it. That was World 2-6 done. Alright. What's down here? Getting what these power buffs came with, I'm actually pretty glad it's broken. Oh, just making another puzzle. Oh, that lifts the green block. I can get this one first. We got Arcturus Sight. We have Sherbert Supporter. Right now we're going this way. Ooh, 4 points. Oh, look, a statue. I've been learning to do this. Oh, so we can't do this? No, we can't. Oh, that's funny. Actually, wait, we can move stuff. But that's not gonna help us. Yeah, we can't do this. Alright. Oh, we got something else here. Up there is a statue that we can't pick up. It's nice to see them up to something constructive for a change. That rabbit's hanging off, it's still alive. Both of them are red still. Let's do it. What the frick? Maybe this way? 7 is the 8. Oh, this way. Golden chest. Is a new weapon. We have the Prickly Persuader for Rabbit Mario. Nice. Okay, let's go back to this. What's this way? There's some buttons. Details. There's something here? Yeah. Oh, that opens fast. Okay, is there any way to do this? No, there is not. Can't just press it from that high. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue cannon is open. So let's do the blue. Do the blue cannon. what the frick? I get it. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the frick? I can't tell which way I'm facing. That was stupid. Do that again. Come on. What are you doing? Get around it. Okay, never mind, not doing that. Just continue forward. Was there something else? Whoa, what the? Even though it's fossilized, it still gives me the creep. Let's pass through quickly. Okay. 2-7! What the frick? Oh my god. 2-7, Temple of Brahman Weevee? What? What is this puzzle? Have a gap lock at the end to the end. Oh, this is two blocks. Where can... Oh, this one, there's a yellow box, there's a yellow pad right here. Yellow pressure plate there. Okay, well, gonna have to push it back this way. They should be able to push you. There. Come on, keep going. Keep going. Oh, I see. There's a green pressure pad right here. Lowers the green. Then this one. Can get the blue. Oh, wait. There. Okay, that's unlocked. But can I push it that way? Not from this way. Not from this angle. Come on. So what's up here? Lizzie. And there was something I can't do yet. Okay. god, this is just boring, man. Oh, we got a battle. Defeat all. Oh, it's coming from a coconut. But we all know what that looks like. What the frick? There are so many enemies. I don't think we all. See that tornado? It may look small in camera, but in the desert, things can change in a hurry. Before you can blink, it will get bigger and bigger, blowing away everyone in the path. Afterwards, the tornado will calm down again. You can already see where it's heading by checking the weather. The weather what? To defeat all. There are five enemies? Yeah. Ziggy. Supporter. Ziggy. Okay, one supporter and four Ziggies. Not bad. I don't want to switch it up. I know Peach is the healer. But let's do it without Peach. Let's have Rabbit Luigi and Mario. And Rabbit Mario. Have this as our new team. Yeah. Oh, you did that? Okay. We're gonna have this as our team. What are you doing? Going that way. Where's the tornado? Tackle cam, where's the tornado? Where is it? That's right here. So it's going to go this way. So it's going to go straight. Alright. I hide behind here, I can't hit him. But if I want to hit him, gotta use this. Oh wait, why didn't I empower? I should have totally empowered. Okay. That was my mistake. Ooh, Rabbit Mario can go this far. Or, what do I have? Actually, how do we just send this first?
Oh yeah, go there!
Dude, my god. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. That guy behind us? No. Mario can't do anyone else. Hammer? That'll kill by her Luigi. Can Rabbit Mario shoot anyone else? No. Alright, so can I just do this? Oh, that blue. Oh. Oh, that was not a good idea. Can't pick out his thing to destroy stuff. Scary Stair can reach that far. How about Mario's heal side? I don't have a shield, so that was a mistake. Anytime. Alright, here we go. Oops. on it. Yeah. Okay, why are y'all activating the hero site? Get the supporter. Okay, they have their villain site on. Keep it. Oh. Okay, that's a shame. Grand Memorial has a shield, so let's activate his shield. And then get up closer. Can I double dash? Do I have double dash? I do. Then I'll come back here. And wait for the tornado coming. Oh, it's gonna come this way, so get away from that side. Go here, I can hit this guy. Can we? Oh my god. Okay. Can't believe you're here. Will he not hit anyone? Nope. Alright. Okay, we're gonna have this. Yep. Why? Oh my god, they're not here. Which way is the tornado going? Looks like it's an angle. Is that gonna hurt Luigi? No, it's not. I don't think so. Are you kidding me? Why did I just interrupt me? My phone's slowly. Oh, and I just realized. It's not good. It's not perfect. The top left corner is not good. Yeah. Bummer. My phone's at 20%? What the frick? Gonna have to finish this quick. One guy left, where is he? Where the frick is he? We gotta get him. I'm gonna have to stop it here. My phone's at 20%. So, hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.